Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, part two of me reacting to the new Juice WRLD album. Last song we heard was I Want It by Juice WRLD. So we're gonna go ahead and get started with Fighting Demons. I love that piano sound they have in the background. They had it on another one yesterday, I remember. Okay. See that beat? With his voice, that just makes it right here. I'm not the same who said I was subject to change. Cheerio, everything's all good, right? I got rich, I'm living a fast life. Couple M's in my bank account, I got cash right. And that's supposed to make me happy. I don't know exactly what he said, but he pretty much said, like, money. He has a lot of money, but he's still not happy. That's true. I mean, like, people say that, like, people in, like, Hollywood with all this money and stuff, and then they come out and say that like something's wrong, they're sad, and everybody's like, what do you have to be sad about? You have this and this, and money don't mean everything. You can have much money as you want in the world. If you don't got nobody to spend on and you're alone with all your stuff and with all your money at the end, you can be sad too. Oh yeah, listen to that. Alright, that was Fighting Demons. I think that was one of my favorites on this song so far. This one is Wishing Well. I've actually already heard this because it's a leak, but we'll listen to it anyways. I cry out for help until do they listen? Is that what he said? We weren't listening to him. Facts, I felt that. Let's listen to that again. That's facts right there. That's big facts. That's me. That was Wishing Well. Next one is called Screw Juice. His voice is so melodical. Is that even a word? I don't even know if that's a word. Melodical. Like M-E-L. Wait. Why am I even looking this up? I have a computer right here. Melodically. So I can say his voice is so I can't speak melodically. Oh. 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 That's something special about Juice right there. See how he went from like the beginning to actually rapping? There's very few people that can do that. I said it in the last video too. A lot of people turn their back on me. What if I do too? That was Screw Juice. The next song is Up Up and Away. Yeah. Ooh. Sound like something you would listen to on the beach. Like, lay back, feet in the sand. This is different. This is chill. I like this. It's something new. Oh my god, that voice. Melodically. I love this beat. It's different. It's different for Juice. Alright, that was Up Up and Away. The next one, The Man, The Myth, The Legend. It's interlude.
All these people, I see you said that he was like the best freestyler alive.
Man, like yo, that kid was so talented, man.
Everybody was speaking facts. He rapped an hour. He non-stop, like he didn't stop. He just kept on going. And it was not like a bad freestyle either. Like it was good, like he could have made songs out of the freestyle.
Was to our generation, bro, and the impact that he had on us is what Biggie did for New York, for real.
That's facts. Juice changed everybody. Juice changed like the culture, everything. He changed everything. Next song is Stay High by Juice. Hey! Oh! Up, left, right, what? Cheat code? What? Oh, God. Juice. That was Stay High by Juice WRLD. He went hard on that song. Can't Die by Juice WRLD. Oh man. Lost too many this year, including you, Juice. That was Can't Die by Juice WRLD. Next is Man of the Year. I know this has been leaked, but I haven't heard it yet because I've been trying to stay away from the leaks. Oh, this is more like a rock song. Hey. This Man of the Year by Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD speaks from heaven. The outro. Is this the Instagram live snippet? No, I can't. I promise I'm not going to cry. I promise myself.
I'm actually FaceTiming,
not FaceTiming,
I'm on Instagram live from heaven. I made it, y'all. I'm about to
pull. I love y'all to death. I couldn't ask for better fans or supporters. For sure, I love all y'all to death. 999.
I actually just got chills like all over my body from hearing that. We gotta listen to that again. I'm trying so hard not to cry right now. Alright, well, that was the album, Legends Never Die.
Live from heaven. I made it, y'all. I'm about to pull.
999.
Forever. The party never ends.
It was Legends Never Die by Juice WRLD. Album's amazing. Like always, legends never die. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you're new. And I'll check you guys next time. Peace out.